for one day. I haven't really, not a real dedicated videographer.
Hey Mary, how's it going?
Good, how are you?
I'm alright.
Uh-oh, what's wrong?
My dad's really sick over the phone.
Oh, I'm sorry.
So that's why I went home. Been home twice so far.
How old's your dog?
84.
Oh,
your dad.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, my dad.
Sorry. Are you talking? I'm sorry.
No, my dad.
Aww. And he's at home?
He's at home, yeah. We're trying to keep him there because that's what my mom and dad want.
Yeah.
So it's just been a little bit of a balancing act right now. Do what I can do, really. I can't do it. But it's hard to leave. Hard to come back. You don't even know what you want to do. Want to fit in both camps.
Now, was he in the hospital before? Or?
No, he's got a chronic chest condition, so he's been COPD.
Okay.
And they've managed to keep him at home so far.
Okay.
So it's quite good. He's got a machine that he can generate the oxygen for him. It's all paid by the National Health Service.
Mm-hmm.
So he's doing okay, it's just that the limits of what he can do for himself now are going downhill. And my mom can't do it. So I'm trying to get people in there.
And how far do they live from you?
They're in Scotland. I fly home.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh wow.
Yeah. I had to go home twice.
How horrible.
Yeah. It is what it is. Hannah couldn't have made it here without Darian and Ricky.
Mm.
Yeah, they've been sweethearts, they really have, because I left,
yeah.
And that's when